in Nottingham during campaigning for the European elections that UKIP leader Nigel Farage has been hit with an egg. It was hardly an egg thrown, it was almost deposited there on Nigel Farage's head as he was out campaigning, very quickly ushered into a car.
Apparently, the person who threw the egg, the man who threw the egg, gave his name as Fred from Nottingham, and he said he'd carried out the attack because he doesn't agree with UKIP policies.